How did you find me?
Thought better of leaving you alone. I sent a man back to stay with you. Didn't he see you leave, but I saw the English soldiers crossing the ford and you with them.
Surprised you didn't think I was an English spy and leave me there.
Well, De Gaulle wanted to. The man who saw you with the soldiers said you were struggling. At least De Gaulle has to admit now you're not in league with the English.
De Gaulle, eh? And what about you? What do you think? What is it then? What's the matter? God, don't sulk, for God's sake.
Oh, sulk? Sulking, is it? I'm using all the self-control I've got to stop from shaking you until your ears rattle.
What in heaven's name is wrong with
you? Well, I'll tell you what the matter is. I'm tired of having to prove over and over you're not an English spy. I'm tired of having to watch you every moment for fear of what foolishness you'll try next. And I am very tired of having people trying to make me watch while they rape you. Then I enjoy it a bit.
Do you think I enjoy it? Do you think that it's somehow my fault?
It is your fault. Did you stay put where I ordered you to stay this morning? None of this would have happened.
It's your own bloody fault. If you hadn't been ignoring me and suspecting me all the time, I told you the truth about who I am. And I told you there was no danger in me going with you. But would you listen to me? No, because I'm only a woman. And why should you listen to anything I have to say? Women are only fit for doing as they're told and obeying orders and sitting around meekly with their hands folded, waiting on men to come back and tell them what to do.
And if you'd done that, we wouldn't be on the run now with 100 English on our tail. Try that again, and I'll slap you until your ears ring.